You are about to enter Gigi's world.
How nice and crunchy and fresh those pops off of. I love it. All right, so I think that's enough. Let me show you. Those look so good. I know they're gonna be delicious. So here's our broccoli. Some of them are getting big. So again, I hope these removing these greens will energize the plant and help it to focus on going ahead and making some broccoli heads, because it has been getting in the 80s. Luckily, it's been raining, and so we have that to kind of keep the temperatures a little bit cooler. So there we go. And I'm just gonna take off some of the rough looking spots on that, and we're gonna get them cooked up or canned or whatever. So thanks for watching, and check it out. It still is pretty the second day, isn't it? So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next video.